For protecting money, the same team of backroom boys have come up with this ingenious device. The idea, of course, is to let your attacker have the bag. And not only has he those arms to contend with, but a trapped hand, too. It's impossible for the thief to release his fingers, which in any case would probably be crushed, until the bag has been unlocked. This means he can't get rid of it, nor can he take it very far. With anything up to £20,000 in fivers in the case, the thief has a big decision to make.